Welcome back. Let's do this abyssal key thing and try one up here. Cinematic.
This way.
It's nothing. Some demon trick.
I know what I saw.
He's right.
Uriel.
It's there, beneath the stench of this place. You can sense it, ancient. From neither the White City nor the Black Depths, something lost between.
I hate flying. Jesus, sensitivity.
We will not kill.
I don't know what the hell it is with this game, but if I have to aim, it's like super sensitive. This is why I don't like ports that often, because, just the actual gameplay, I have my sensitivity down to like 10%. But yeah, I also just dislike flying in general. I don't play space simulators anymore. What? We will see how we fare. Well, so far not doing too bad. Hope. Hopefully don't crash. Shit. Oh yeah. Die, you really bomb type stuff. How was that? That's why we have meteors now too? Really? Hey. Just keep shooting. Oh geez. What hit me? The hell? Shoot. Stop. Well, that sucked. That's where every meteor hits me, I'm gonna like freak out. Stupid bomb, die! Yeah! No! Damn it! They hurt. They really, 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 really hurt. thought the apocalypse was like 100 years ago and it's still raining meteors. I'm not sure, but I think I might be able to steer this thing a little bit. Even though autopilot seems to be doing pretty fine. Are we done yet? Ooh, wow. Ancient gate. Ah! Giant bat, demon bat. That's hard. This is bad. I thought I finished with you guys. Oh, is it the choking grounds? Yeah, I can steer. Yeah, definitely can steer. Lava. Lava. I guess I go the smaller of the two routes. Yay, hell. Oh, through the mercy. That bridge. Ah! Really, I couldn't go under it, and I had to blast its way through it. No, if that was me, I'd be dead. Die, 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 rapid fire. This thing's lost too many feathers. Yay. I think? Yeah, we can shoot these spikes. So we don't kill ourselves. That was a lot. Oh wow, more. Yeah, just keep running into my targeting zone. Whee! Hey, the demons I can fight. The angels are a pain. Oh wait, pigeon. I heard something that they called pigeon. What? Bat. The fire bat. My FPS is dropping like crazy. Hey, are we there yet? Any time now. I'm still just like flying.
don't know why. I was real big on like flight simulators like 8 years ago, but for some reason I just really dislike them now. Can't stand them. Oh yeah, more lava. I guess we're not there yet. Ooh, a clearing. Oh shit.
Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.
Oh, that's Tiamat? Ugh. She's huge. Alright, let's finish this and we will continue into the cathedral. See what kind of home decorating Tiamat does. For being a bat and all. And a stupid blue crystal. Yeah. Okay, I can't go that way. Let's go back this way. Another bat. There's another bat. Bat, bat, bat. Yeah! And one more. Ooh, could it be a Volgrim? Yes, it's a Volgrim location.
What would you ask of this?
Let's build up before we go into the demon's lair. Make sure everything is kind of assigned, and yeah, what's that? Hold on. Excuse me. Oh no, tired. Where is it?
again. Up. Alrighty. So now we have done again. Alrighty. In we go. Looking for a trap already. Checking it.
Over here!
Oh, okay. Where'd my sword go? Oh, really? Where'd the Chaos Eater go? There it is. There. Oh boy. This really looks like an oversized mat. The mat was huge compared to the Griffin. That move. I like that move. There you go. Hey, I hit someone with that. Just because we're in an eerie place. I need to get three more. Hey, that didn't take long. I got book weapons to level 1 so far, I think. I forgot, I think Chaos Eater's level 1 too. So I've been using Chaos Eater longer. I think I should get to level 2 here soon. All of them. Finally. That took a while. Now, which door did I come in? I think it was this one, or was it? Yeah, I came in this one. Go this way.